line up. Okay, please, some here, over here, like this. Yes, please come a bit forward. Okay, relax, good. Okay, easy. Hands here. Look to the right. And 5 times you go with elbow to heel, okay? Übe. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Circular motion, go back up again. Okay? R. Sa. Si. Wo. Leo. Chi. Ba. Zhou. Sure. And relax, open, open. Change side. And we look to the left. Again, übe. Yeah. R. Sun. Si. Wo. Leo. Qi. Ba. Zhou. Shi. And relax. Yubei, xie bu. And go, yi. Er. San. Si. Wu. Liao. Ji. Ba. Zhou. Shi. R. R. San. Si. Wu. Leo. Qi. Ba. Zhou. Shi. And relax. Breathe slowly. Pull. Bye. Auf Kommando wechseln. Change on command. I. R. San. Si. Wu. Leo. Qi. Ba. Zhou. Shi. R. R. San. Si. Wu. Leo. Qi. Ba. Zhou. Shi. And relax. Okay. Okay. So today for warm up, we're doing frog jump. So we make a sheet. I need everybody's name. Please write down your name. How many do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Everybody name, please, up here. Okay, fill out the form, please. Okay, so one here. We need enough space here, be careful. So probably we start here is better. We have more space. Here, one, okay. And here. Here, one, very good. And one here, okay. Exercise is frog jump, everybody come here. Everybody start over here in this corner, okay? What we do in this frog jump practice is like this, you see. We do it like this. When we do jumping, we go fully in this posture. So we enjoy crouching in the heap, okay? It's a natural posture. If you feel tension, this practice is for you. If you feel here stretching, this practice is very important, okay? So, when we do the frog jump, we do jumping so that the heap go inside every time. So we go like this, see? In, okay? Go here, go in, okay? Do not stop the jump like this. No stop. Then you destroy your knee. It's not healthy, okay? So, the exercise is interval session. Interval session means we make in rhythm. So one round is one interval. Then you take a break. We learn the Qigong practice, how the heart remain calm. So now you can put into practice your Qigong. It's depending on how you breathe, how fast you can again go for one round. So make sure your heart stay calm very fast. How we can make the heart stay calm? We do the breathing, slow breathing. So if the heart goes like this, tuk, 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 yeah, we breathe in, here, yeah, breathe here, breathe out, then heart can relax, then we can enjoy the practice, okay? The practice is like this. One rule, do not stop the circle. Do not stop between the circle, okay? You finish here again, and then you can rest. So practice is like this, go like this, yeah, jump, yeah, go over here. And here, rest. Now, breathe, okay? Then one round finish. You make one line, one slash. You make one slash, and when everybody has 20 slashes, we finish the practice. Go. Übe, so. Zayo. Go, 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 yes. Relax the hip. Relax hip, okay. Yes, very good.
But should we try always this stop or should continue when we can?
If you can more, please do more. When you need break, breathe slowly. but there's interval, so don't stop in between. Very good. No sitting is no good. You cannot stand up. You can stand and relax, but no sit down. Chayo. Yes, very good. Yes. Chayo. Everybody already finished? Not very powerful. We need at least 40 rounds, no problem. Chayo. Breathe slowly, relax, and go. Breathe slowly, no stress. Chayo. Yes. Very good. Chayo. Go, go, go. No, no. Start over till finish. No, no, no. Stop, stop. You had problem here, so you go back and jump back. Chayo! Almost finish. Almost finish. Then it's no slash. Only make slash when you finish the round. Otherwise it's no slash. Okay, next. Chayo! Go, go, go. How we learn Qigong practice? First, we must learn how to enjoy the Kung Fu. Chayo! No breathing here. Breathe lower. Dan Tian, breathe here. Low. Chayo! Very good. Yes. So, Chayo. For now, I shouldn't do this practice because I had operation. But next week, I do with you. Chayo. Very good. Slow breathing and go. Chayo, still finish. Very good. When we finish, we make a phone training, okay? So make sure finish fast. Very good. Very good, yes. Kein Hinsetzen. Kann man sonst nicht mehr aufstehen. Ciao. Go, go, go. Ciao. Ni hao. Quite in, we're doing for frog jump.
He's advanced, he can catch up. He's advanced, he can catch up.
Yes. Of course he can. Try jump light, don't jump heavy. Nice. Yes. I think you already have half, or? How much?
Exactly.
Yes, you have half now. That's very good. That's how it should be. In 15 minutes, 20 rounds should be over. Ciao. This is very fast practice, you know. Under half hour, finish 20 rounds. 1 hour, finish 40 rounds, no problem. Ciao, go. Go, go, go. Very good. Jump light, yes. Your Tai Chi Ifu is here.
Okay.
I bring to you. If you want this uniform now, you can also, you know, for frog jump maybe it's easier, this one.
Easier?
I don't know, yeah. Very good. Ciao. Very good. Ciao, ciao. Very good, yes, finish. Mm. Go, go, go. Ciao. Breathe quiet. Here, relax the breathing. Long breathe. Long breathing. And heart relax faster. Do you write your points here? Yes. Just make one for you. Yes, good. Tayo. Very good. Breathe slowly. No heavy breathing, no loud breathing. Long breathing. Breathe in. Breathe out. Tayo. Hm? Ja, ja. Nicht zu viel, sonst ist nicht gut. Durch das Springen. Very good. Yes. Ciao. relax the breathing. I think you're almost finished, huh?
Two more.
Two more, yes, very good. Relax breathing, long breathing. Chayu. Very good. Are you? Sehr gut. Yes, now finish. Mm. Very good. You finish, right? Yes. Good. You can go stretching. Yes, it's okay if you stretch this one. pretty slowly. Are you? When the first four people finish, we make form training. The others who have not finished make frog jump till finish. Chayu? Relax, breathing, no stress. Chayu. Very good. Chayu. Thank you. pretty slowly. Lucas almost finished. Thomas almost finish, and Klukwe almost finish. Chayo! Chayo! Go, go, go! Very good. Almost finished. Chayo. Thomas, könntest du nur die Leiter wieder wegstellen, weil die Reihe werden wir brauchen für die anderen, die danach noch Frogjumps machen. Ja. Oh. Die anderen werden da weiter üben und der Rest macht dann die Frogjumps fertig. Da. Danke. Ciao! Go! Chayo. Sehr gut. Go, go, go. Tayo, Tayo, finish. Go, go, go. Sehr gut. Ciao. Sehr gut. Versucht euch nicht ganz so anzulehnen, die Wände sind frisch gestrichen. Der Bernhard bringt euch um, wenn da was im Fleck ist. Sie nicht zum Anlehnen da. Am besten ist stehen. Ja. Okay, look, we finish, right? Yes, very good. You can go stretching. Okay, 3 minutes, ciao. Then we start with the form training. We take too long time. Go, go, go. Chayo. Lukas ist auch gleich fertig. Chayo, come on. Okay. Good. So, please drink something. So, oh, this one stays over here. This one stays. And this come over here. Yes. Yeah, okay. So we basically have two groups. The first group is those people who just finish the frog jump practice. They do Schwang und Schwan Elo 5 times and then learn Schwang und Schwan Alu. The ones who couldn't finish, finish here. So means go here and finish here again is one round, you make one slash. When you have 20 slash, you start Chib and Schwan practice. You have place here, you can start Chib and Schwan practice here, okay? When 20 rounds complete. Okay? Good. Here, start Schwang und Schwan Elo only 5 times. So for the remember, because you can do the full form, right?
I learned it last time, yeah.
Yes. Start with Schwang und Schwan Alu. Only 5 times, repeat the first part, and then start with the second. Lukas should be here too. Because he just finished the frog jump. Die Stricherliste ist hier vorne, gell? I check the form, okay? I check form. Make sure it's a side kick. Yes.
I completely just here and then this.
Which part do you have?
Oh, sorry. Please?
Yes. One, two, step back, go. One, two, one, go. Yeah. Mabu. Hmm. Receive correct. After 5 times, make performance and then start Alu. Sehr gut. Ciao. Lukas? Okay. Passt. Schwang und Schwan Elo. Let's go. Ciao. Lower, combo, mapo. You have problem? Yes. Posture too high. Your posture, yes. Are you?
So? So?
Yes. And finish. Yes. Now I don't care much how is posture, but for performance after these 5 times, I want correct posture. So posture should be low, you know. Yeah. Gombu, okay. Go back. Yeah. Go. Mabu, okay. For performance, make posture low. Yeah. Mm-hmm. This now what I see is no good. Breathe. Try to catch up with Klugwe. Catch up with him. He is in the rhythm.
Okay.
Yes.
Pushing Liho.
Pushing Liho. Come on. Yes, Mabu.
So? So?
Chayo. Don't think too much, yeah. Go. Mau.
So?
Combo, guess, go. Fast, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, go. Forward. Kick, combo.
So?
Yes. Hmm, good. How much?
Three.
Yes.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten,
加油！
准备，走，走。Yes,
same speed. Mm, good. Tayo. Block, kick. Block, side kick. No. Mm. Go. Tayo.
So.
Don't jump. One, two, three, fast. Go forward. One, two, three, go forward. Stop, kick, kick. Mm. Go back, combo. The combo is no good here. Mm. No step forward. Yes. Go. Pushing. Back. Pushing. Liha. Chayo, Mabu. And Abu Domne. Go. Schwangam Toy. Go. Mabu. Go. Finish. Chayo. Mm, okay. Yes. Do you have a question? You know each part.
When I go slow, I think I remember.
Okay.
When I try to push them, I
remember. Mm. One more round, then after this, you have two attempts for performance.
Maybe I have a question. In this part?
Ask him, not me. For this part, he is your chaison. Huh? Was wollt ihr? Was? Wahrscheinlich nicht. Drei Tage nicht. Oder zwei Wochen nicht. Ciao. Aber anders lernt man nicht Entspannung. Ja, anders lernt man nicht Entspannung. Es geht nicht anders. Gibt leider keine Abkürzung.
So that the elbow here in this here is completely relaxed. And you stick to your own.
Ein bisschen immer zu Hause üben hilft sehr, sehr viel. Man muss ja nicht 20 Runden Frogjumps machen. Aber ein bisschen. Chayu.
So. So.
Go. Forward. Come on. Yeah, come on. Go for. Mm. Kick. Back. Mabu. Go.
So.
Yeah, it's very important if a student has potential that you learn the basic form fast. It's not important afterwards how many forms we can do, you know. But it's very good to comprehend our school when you learn the most important forms. And the most important forms are the ones that you need to learn before you can practice on your own. Yeah? So before you can teach other people, you must look first the basic forms. If you know basic forms, you comprehend the basic principle of the Wudang Sanfon Pa. So this is why first we a bit hurry, learn the basic form, and then you go answer all your questions and keep practicing. Understand? This way you improve really fast. So now you have 5 minutes for preparation, and then you have 2 attempts for performance. Mm-hmm. If you have questions before performance, please ask Shishong. And if Shishong tells you a form is good, no second attempt, straight to Shuang and Shuang Alu. If Shishong say no, performance no good, you keep practicing Shuang and Shuang Alu. Okay? Oh.